You guys remember that time that Steven Seagal tricked the MMA world into believing he was legit? What was that kick? Oh no.